Yeah, there's a proper way to do this. So you take this knife like this, and you gotta go like this till you get a point on it. And then you put it up here like this.